Do you believe the president's threat that he might close the border?
I think he might, and we were hoping that he didn't do so when we were over in Juarez and had a hard time getting back to the States, but luckily they didn't do so today.